Roommate number one, he's over, this is the one over in Hungary right now. Boy cleared out quick. Kitchen. Spend most of my days. And then right next to me, this is mother roommate who's over in Russia. Pretty sad they just dropped their pads and just leave it here. All these guys left this week. Actually, I coached the defense. One of them was on defense. And he's gone. And then the other one was on offense, probably one of the better players here in Poland, and he's gone. So I'd say this week's probably been the most exciting this club has had and depressing in a long time. So nice day out too. It's about like a week before Easter, so not too bad. So yeah, it's been pretty quiet. Just did my laundry, life's good. Hasn't been too bad, but like I said, I really need to get better trash. But it's been pretty quiet. Like I said, after these guys have left, it's kind of been pretty secluded and it's been stressful, to say the least. So, finally did my laundry. So, life's not bad. We'll see how things go. And man, this will be a hell of a week. So, day drinking. Apparently, in Poland, it is socially acceptable to be drinking on a Sunday. I never knew that. And then be out and about drunk in public. So my kind of place, I guess.